Hey, friends and family, I have another word of encouragement for you today. I want to talk to you briefly about imitating Jesus. The Bible tells us in 1 John chapter 2 and verse 6 from the NLT, those who say they live in God should live their lives as Jesus did. In other words, if we say that we're Christians, which means to be Christ-like, then we should pattern our life after His. Once a person repents and believes in the gospel, God instantly recreates their spirit and gives them a new nature, according to 2 Corinthians 5 and 17. That new nature changes them from the inside out and empowers them. It empowers them to live a life that's pleasing to God. What God does in you through the new birth will always be manifested outwardly through your lifestyle. You can find that in 1 John 2, 3 through 11. This means that your thoughts, your words, your actions, and your attitude should reflect Jesus. Unfortunately, so many times, Christians find themselves imitating the world rather than imitating Jesus, which leads to dissatisfaction. The key to overcoming this dilemma is to renew your mind to God's word, which is His way of doing things. If you will make a commitment to pattern your life after Jesus, I believe that God's grace will kick in and assist you. Well, friends and family, until next time, keep living that Sozo life.